Dhiman, I swear I will murder you. Dhiman, you won't last till July 9th.
Oh.
You'll be gone before.
It was worth it. It was nice knowing you guys.
What are you going to try on here?
Nice, sorry.
And the skirt, blouse.
You have cup for
I have cup, your skirt cup, but for you also is cup.
Okay. Yeah, but let me see.
Oh, you don't need cup, but.
Yeah, we have enough.
Yeah.
Some people need.
No. I mean, I usually don't wear a bra also inside. I just.
Oh, you don't wear a bra?
No.
What about the cup?
Cup
and
wear more.
Cup and wear
more.
You are not wearing bra.
Beautiful.
It looks damn nice.
Beautiful.
Excuse me. You have to go to the changing room. You can't just change in the middle of a shop.
And who I am. And I change where I am. So.
Okay, then you come outside.
Don't pull a naked man. People will get the wrong message.
Shoulder can look like an off on
a security will be the birthday.
What?
Give me.
So, what is your favorite thing about weddings?
It's nice.
What?
So, guys, my kurta is not ready, so I guess I'm not going for this engagement. You know by because he is a kutta. I was dragged to this place to check out my clothes and the life sucks.
Well, just because your nails look nice doesn't mean you would look nice on that day.
I will look nice.
You are nice to us only when the camera is on. The moment the camera is off, he's like this.
I'm sleepy, mom.
Yeah, and because he got up at 12.
And so you said we go to gym and then you took me to
all
a place.
Me.
You took me to a place.
Can you please blame her also? Can we do it?
Welcome to Appu's and Dhiman's engagement. This is the room they're staying and this is where the magic is going to happen.
Yes. So we're going to make babies here so that by the time we're married, we'll already have a baby. Because the
Speak to our time. First baby. That's our second born.
James.
Third born. James, son.
Pretty cool if you make a baby now. So that by the time I'm married, we'll actually have the marriage with the child.
When you get engaged to your...
Oh!
Dhiman, you cannot get drunk today. I was fucking murder you, bro.
Okay.
Amra, we have come to 37. That's my brother.
Oh,
we are 37.
Ah!
It sounds more like you're putting uppy more than...
You and Dhiman are staying together?
No.
Oh my god. Hey guys, welcome to Indian engagements where the bride and the groom still don't stay together.
Tamilulla vivaha nishchayam.
100% sure he's going to drink before dinner.
I'll kill him.
You can drink one peg and say all.
Yes, but she said that no pegging.
Why? Let him have one peg so he'll be calm.
If Dubai happens, I will show you.
What happened in Dubai?
What happens in Dubai stays in Cochin also and continue also.
What happened?
She said, okay, one peg you can have.
Ella,
you said one peg you can have.
Shut up.
You're the wedding's chief bar officer.
Yeah, man.
How does it feel?
Bar.
Others have to also drink, okay? You can't just finish them.
No. Because I'm the chief bar officer, I have to bar drink. They call me Raj at times. I'm a Rajendra. Like that.
This is not the alcohol dog.
I have to come back to this.
Why are people English? Why are
you dancing?
I should dance in Hindi. I left the English many years ago. The
English is going to leave my children.
You don't know the lyrics. No, guys, face yourself.
You need content, no, bitch. You need content, no.
I need content, yes.
Yeah, so we can't pace us.
And when there's like such romance happening and you have no one to romance, what else?
Family with her, tikka and everything.
9:45, we have to go for dinner.
Oh.
At 9:40, I'll start singing. So all will be.
Oh.
No.
Chief strategy
so
officer.
We have to start running now.
Let us sleep.
Okay, let's go for the party, come on. Don't be scared of your wife, come on.
Tere baap nahi jayega. Kal bahut kaam hai mera.
Kya kaam hai?
Dari peena.
Hmm?
Kal dari peena.
feel like.